Good afternoon, children. Welcome to today online classes. Okay. In previous class, we discuss about the animals. Okay. Discuss about the animals, domestic animal and wild animal, children. Look at the textbook 146 and 147. Previous class, I discuss about the animals. Which animals lives in home, that is called domestic animals. Which animals are lives at in jungle or forest, that is called wild animals, children. Okay, first we learn about the domestic animal. In previous class I told you some animals name, you practice and by heart the spellings. Today I tell you next some animals, some domestic animals. Domestic animals are lives in home. ಮನೆಯಲ್ಲಿರುವಂತಹ ಎನಿಮಲ್ಸ್ಗೆ ಡೊಮೆಸ್ಟಿಕ್ ಎನಿಮಲ್ ಅಂತ ಕರಿತೀವಿ. ಓಕೆ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್, ಇನ್ ಪ್ರಿವಿಯಸ್ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್ ವಿ ಡಿಸ್ಕಸ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ಡಾಗ್, ಕ್ಯಾಟ್, ಹೆನ್, ಕೌ. ಸಾರಿ, if you should write first letter capital, first letter will be capital. Okay children, in previous class we discuss about and practice about these words. Okay children, next I will tell you next animals. What is the next animal? This is your four line notebook. This is your four line notebook. Okay children, and how to write animal's name. Next animal, what is the next animal children? Mouse. Okay, mouse, first letter should write capital letter, MOUSE, like this children, mouse. Next one, goat. So you write like this, GOAT, goat. Next one, buffalo, BUFFALO. Okay children, this is your four line notebook and you practice these spellings. How to practice? First you by heart the spellings. Okay, ಬಹಾರ್ ದ ಸ್ಪೆಲ್ಲಿಂಗ್ಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ಯು ವಿಲ್ ರೀಡ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ರೈಟ್. ಓದುತ್ತಾ ಬರೀಬೇಕು. ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಹೌ ಟು ಬಹಾರ್ಡ್, MOUSE mouse, MOUSE mouse, MOUSE mouse, ಲೈಕ್ ದಿಸ್ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಒನ್, GOAT, 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 ಲೈಕ್ ದಿಸ್. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಒನ್, BUFFALO, 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 ಬಫೆಲೋ, BUFFALO, ಬಫೆಲೋ, ಲೈಕ್ ದಿಸ್ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್. First, you bahead the spellings, take your parents' help and you write in your four-line notebook, children. Okay? Remaining animals, we tell you day by day and practice. I will tell you which animals you practice daily. Okay? These are the some domestic animal. You know, which one is domestic and which one animal is wild animal. Okay children, you practice at home, take your parents' help and you read and practice. Okay, you must and should read. Okay, reading is very very important, so I will tell you. Okay, today class was completed. Next class I will tell you next animal names. Thank you.